Like, look at this beautiful Vogue poster on the wall. Makes me feel like I am a supermodel. Hello and welcome to another episode of Around the World with Alex. This time I'm in the beautiful, stunning Lowe's Hotel, as you can see right behind me. This is in downtown Montreal, as we've been here for the WPT Montreal Festival, which is sadly at its end. Today is the last day and I have had such an incredible time. We've all had an incredible time and it's been Halloween, so we've had a lot of fun. Let me just show you around quickly.
So you walk in and you're confronted with this big, incredible window. And when it's raining outside, which it has been a couple of times, it just feels so cozy. You hear the wind blowing, the rain is splattering against the window, and you feel like you're in this little capsule in this room, and everything is safe, and everything is cozy, and it's just, it's almost like you're in a film.
So in this episode, I'm about to connect with Adam Tisca, who is in a random location around the world. I'm not entirely sure where he is. The last time I saw, he was in Asia, he was in Japan, and then he went to the Philippines, I believe.
Hey Alex, yes, you've caught me here on a plane in Hong Kong. I am returning from my trips to Asia, where I've been to Japan, Korea, and the Philippines this week. As you can see, I've got my Filipino mangoes here for my trip. I'll see you in about a week and a half at WPT Cambodia, but right now I'm going to put you in touch with Hermance, who's taking care of some very special, important business.
Hey, Hermance!
How are you?
Yeah, really good, thanks. You're at home, I see.
Yes, yes. Well, if I'm not with you, I'll be at home, yes.
How is Thierry? You're a little busy.
He's good. He's just having, it's tea time in England right now, so yeah. And somehow he's just gone quiet as he heard the call coming through.
Yeah. He's gone camera shy.
But right now, you can't say nothing anymore.
Hi, Thierry.
Hey. Oh!
Hi, Jerry.
Well, he's asking for his spoon, sorry. I might have to be dictated by the baby so I can keep him quiet.
Oh, no.
We don't want a hangry baby on our hands.
Sorry, you catched me at the right time, you know that.
Are you eating his food?
Well, he didn't eat the last spoon, so I'm not going to waste it. It's a whole different life when you're a mom, yeah?
But you're enjoying it.
I'm loving it. I think I hit the jackpot with Thierry. Some of the casino partners are so in love with him as well because he's such a good ambassador for
yes!
newborn baby, mom who's working and balancing the two. I think Adam once said, oh my god, he's so beautiful, I'm hiring him already.
He is, he's the most beautiful baby I've ever seen. And that hair is fantastic.
Yeah, and well done on the rap video.
Yeah, I think some of my street cred got a little bit tarnished with that video, but okay, well, I'll let you get on with the rest of your evening. It was nice to catch up with you.
You too,
hon,
you too.
You look
beautiful.
And I'll see you in Brussels.
Bisous.
Yes, bye, bisous.
Bye, Thierry.
Oh my gosh, that was so lovely connecting with Hermance and seeing Thierry. He is the cutest baby I think I've honestly ever seen. And every time I see him, his hair just gets bigger and bigger and bigger.